There are roughly 80 local, state, federal agencies that are here to make sure that everything is running smoothly and that everyone is safe.
This is the program that MPD has been working on for 3 years. And check this out. They have a 3D map of all Super Bowl venues throughout the Twin Cities. They also have direct communication with each venue. They have more than 2,000 cameras showing what's going on in real time. They can even see where every officer is located in the area. And those officers can use an app to show the command center what they are seeing in front of them. We spoke with a commander here, and he says the command center has been helpful so far.
Like last night, there was some folks exercising their First Amendment rights over at the XL Energy Center. They gave us situational awareness, and both teams were arriving at the XL Energy Center so that we could have a smooth transition into the venue over there for the teams. So it helped us having that situational awareness, and if we had to make adjustments, we could then.
And this is the first time the MPD has activated this command center. They started it on Friday, the beginning of the Super Bowl festivities. They say the command center is similar to a lot of the other command centers at previous Super Bowls. Back to you.